everyone, we are from Brazil.
Today we are going to talk about should we limit the guns in Brazil.
And our candidate case stands for yes. So now we are welcome her to have a speech.
In our country, even though the policy gun for now is legal, but we propose to limit the gun because the people who own the gun, we cannot, do they will have any mental disease after they own the gun. Also, we cannot whether the people underage will get the gun. It might not only increase the danger in the society, but also can cause the accident of killing people. We can use other protective tools such as spicy water or electric stick to protect ourselves. So we think we should limit the gun. Thank you.